Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic Eukaryotic Chromosomes. Now, if I talk about eukaryotic chromosomes, the chromosomes that are present inside you and me. So let's study today their structure. The structure of eukaryotic chromosomes can be very visibly seen, especially during that phase of cell division, the metaphase. Now, metaphase makes sure that your chromosomes are precisely condensed. And once chromosomes are condensed, you could see the chromosomes very distinctively. Once you observe the chromosomes, chromosomes consist of a region, or they are made up of chromatids, which is nothing but dense matrix-like substance. Also, two chromosomes or sister chromatids are always together, especially in eukaryotes, and they are held at a point. Also, during fertilization events, the sister chromatids separate and there is mismatch or crisscrossing that's happening, which leads to differences in genetic material and differences in characteristics. Now, it's only due to their mismatching or due to shifting of chromosomes, especially during your cell division, all your siblings or your brothers and sisters have differences in characteristics, because some characteristics you would get from your father and other from your mother. Eukaryotic chromosomes. Now, if I talk about eukaryotic chromosomes, it is the chromosome that's present inside you and me. Now, we all know that during cell division, there is prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telophase. Metaphase is the phase that chromosomes are very visible in electron microscope, because during that phase, the condensation of chromosomes is seen. The sister chromatids come together, there's a formation of alignment. Now, each chromosome has two chromatids, or we say it's sister chromatids, who always stay together except whenever there's a separation. Now, this separation occurs or happens especially during cell division, or you simply say during meiosis, or during fertilization when the gametes are segregated, or in all, whenever your birth will take place. your parents' gametes are going to segregate. Now, these two chromatids have a central dense and dark matrix region in them. The sister chromatids are held together by a central point, which is termed as centromere. And this centromere is very crucial to hold together two sister chromatids at a point. Now, pellicle is the genetic material in the chromosomal region, whereas your chromatid is the genetic material in a chromosome. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we studied was about eukaryotic chromosome. And I hope we all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.